Track three is our chest track. There's two songs for this track. If you have some sort of a step bench or a bench you use for bench presses, that's great for round one. Round one is bench presses, or if you're using free weights, you can lie on your back and do an A-frame press. So that's hands narrow, straight out in front of you, above you. And then you're gonna take your elbows wide and go to a 90-degree angle, and then back up. If you're up on a bench, make sure that you're not going beyond your shoulders. You're just going to the level of your shoulders to a 90-degree angle. Second round of work is push-ups. All you need is your body. Joe and I are both going to be demonstrating a tabletop push-up that's on the hands and knees and going down and up from there. If you are comfortable with a more advanced type of push-up, such as a knee plank push-up or a toe push-up, by all means, feel free to do that. Do whatever's most comfortable for your body. The last round of work is going to be chest flies. So that's hands in towards each other. And then we're gonna go out with a mostly straight arm. A micro bend is totally appropriate here. And then we're gonna come back to the center like this, again, lying on our back. For weight for this, you're going to want a slightly heavier weight for the first round for the A-frames, and then go a little bit lighter for the flies. But nothing should be as heavy as your squats were. The combo for this track is a syncopation followed by a single. The syncopation is going to come back in other tracks. The syncopation is a mid, down, up, and then we have a single. Down, up, mid, down, up, down, up in that rhythm. We also have regular staggers for this track, which is a mid, down, mid, up. All right, we are going to get started with this. We're going to start with singles of our bench press or our A-frame press as soon as the music starts. So be ready for that with your weights up ahead of you. Singles, down, up, just keep your down, eyes on me. Up, she said you're down, up, she said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny, up, she said, down, up, shut up and dance with me. One more, let's try that standard combo. Mid, down, up, down, up, 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 mid, down, up, regular staggers, mid, down, mid, up, mid, down, mid, up, mid, down, mid, up, drop and hold, drop, hold. Slow, up, drop, hold, singles, 10. Four, three, two, one, and flip over. Four push-ups. So, tabletop like so, you go to a C plank. Singles. Down. Up. Try to have your shoulders go for your palms rather than your forehead. This is fine, it's easier. For an extra challenge, go shift your body weight forward. One more. Alright, get staggered. Mid, down, mid. Last one, singles. Last one. And we're back to our backs for flies. So as you go down on these flies, try and keep your arms and your weights lined up with your mid-chest line. We're gonna go two by two.
Does allow me down, to introduce up, myself. Up, I'm a man down, of down, wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year. So many a girl so
three and one. Here we go. Three.
Pleased to meet
two,
you.
One.
Drive up. Kiss my name.
Three. Two. One. Drive up.
Body warm.
Three.
Passing
two,
you is the
one,
nature
up,
of my game.
Two. One. Bottom pulses.
Well, I saw
three,
you today
two,
at the reception.
One. Full up. Three.
A glass
two,
of wine in your hand.
One. Full up.
A
three.
New orgy in my connection.
One. Full up.
What I treat is
two.
Footloose man.
One. Singles.
Boss, you can't always get what you want.
No, you can't always get what you want.
You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, just
one,
might
two by two.
Find you get what you
down.
Want.
Down. Down.
Please introduce
up,
myself.
Up.
I'm a man.
Down.
Well,
up, up, down,
I'll
down,
truth
up,
will get
up,
if
down,
your
up, drop and hold, drop,
so if you meet
hold,
me,
slow, drive up,
see,
drop, hold, slow, up, drop, hold, slow, up, last one, hold, slow, singles,
down,
up.
Sister, it's just a kiss away. It's just a kiss away.
One. We're done. Good job.